Welcome back, everybody. Box three time. Ikoria. Speaking with a couple friends of mine today. Dave Smith wants me to pull him a Ghidorah. And Ray Tan needs some more Kennens. Told him I already got two, so he's getting at least one. So, let's see how many of those we can pull for a few friends of mine. Illumina is another one. I believe Johnny needs that one. So, we're going to keep an eye out for some of that. Some of those good old mythics. Kennen is a rare, I believe. Alright, pack one. Let's do this regular. We're regular this time. I'm assuming this is all part of a case, so these should all be the same way. Look at that. Two showcases. First pack. Very nice. Three showcases first pack. Parcel Beast, Pouncing Shore Shark, and Vulpekeet. Interesting. That's a good start. And a Skycat Sovereign and a foil. Starting off on the right foot. I like it. I like this box already. Watch, we just got best stuff in the box right there. Box over. See you guys. Have a good night. All right. Fronlin Felidar. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Oops. There we go. Still getting the hang of this here. All right. They are upside down in the pack. That's interesting. Offspring's Revenge. Bloop. And bloop. Offspring's Revenge. I don't think I have that one. That's pretty cool looking. All right. Let's Dreamtail Heron. Very nice. Gyruda. It's a big octopus. Demon Kraken. Demon Kraken. That's what I'm doing right now. Kraken. Kraken, Kraken, Kraken. Total of seven boxes. I think I'm only going to rip six. I might save one for a rainy day. Nice. Lurrus. That's the good one right there. That's the one everybody's using, I do believe. Good start, good start, good start. I'm in a third of the way in. Got two companions. Bunch of showcases. Good start. Let's see here. Uh-oh. Brockos. Mythic. Oh, look at that artwork, dude. That is unbelievable. You know, wish I had some artistic talent. I'm sure I've said that before. You guys have never heard that, huh? All right. We got some shiny stuff back there. Crystalline Giant, another one of those. A little pacifism action. I have, after that last box, man, that Mothra. So excited, so pumped to pull a Luminous Broodmoth monster card. Everybody loves that card. Oh, another Draenith Magistrate. The third one of those. Hope that becomes a $50 card, but it won't. It's not a bad card for two. Opponents can't cast spells from anywhere but their hands. More foils. Awesome, dude. It's Dirge Bat in the back there. I can see it already. Oh, Triome action. Dirge Bat. Not the foil rare we wanted, but not a miss. Decent card. Flash and Flying always is good. Let's see here. Another Triome in Dotha. I think that's the one that's the one that my buddy John needed. He opened 3 or 4 boxes. I think he got 3, and I got him the 1 for his birthday. So more foils. Like it, like it, like it. Oh, look at that. Beautiful Triome. Showcase Triome. Winged Terron. And some other junk. Wow. Good box so far. At least this third of it is. And this stuff just... Nice little Cloud Piercer. Nice little showcase there. Ruinous Ultimatum. Duplication. I'm getting some heavy duplication here. I need to get the ones that don't have. Get the cards I don't have yet. Eerie Ultimatum. Oh, that's cool art. Duskfang Mentor. 1/3 down. Here we go. 2/3. Do-do-do-do-do. Nothing in there. Oh, Auspicious Staryx. Love the green and yellow combination there. Predictable Cyclone. I think that's one that I needed. That's a plus. I don't know that it's a great card, but we shall see. Like I said, I really haven't paid much attention with everything going on. I haven't read up on the cards. I haven't seen what was going to be fantastic and what wasn't, but we're all learning. Another Ultimatum. It's an Ultimatum box. Got 3 of them already. Cycle, cycle, cycles. Alright. Something looks good back there. Another Cloud Piercer. Slitherwisp. Oh, Kudrow. Oh, nice. That's a beautiful card. Nope. Don't pull from the wrong stack. Do them in order. OCD will kick your butt. Cavern Whisperer. Jangatha. It's cracking, cracking, cracking. Let's rip and go. Ripping and going. Ivy Elemental. Shark Typhoon. Scoured Baron's Foil. Woohoo. Put that in the trash over there with the tip cards. So Cole lost a tooth tonight. Was hoping for the Tooth Fairy to come tonight, so that's what we were doing tonight, is preparing for Mrs. Tooth Fairy. He's all excited. Another one! Oh my god, that's 3 I've gotten. That's amazing. As I said, if you're gonna get duplication, you wanna get duplication on the good cards. Love it. Amazing. Creature Insect. I got 3 of those and the monster so far. Amazing. I don't know if you guys saw the mystery box that I opened, but the last one that I opened, I pulled 2 Mana Crypts out of the same box. Been on a pretty good little run of pulls, so maybe I'll get a playset of the Luminous Brood Moths. It'd be amazing. You get a playset of Mythics out of a case? That doesn't happen. He looks angry. Winota! Nice. This is the one that's going to break standard. She is ridiculous. Whenever a non-human creature you control attacks, look at the top 6 cards of your library. You may put a human creature card from among them onto the battlefield tapped and attacking. It's crazy. Just insane. Another Fronlund Felidar. Plummet. That's going to have some serious implications in the humans deck. You know, for modern and things like that. Winota. Hunted Nightmare. Awesome. Channel Force. Last pack of the second third. I think the only reason Winota is not the most expensive card in this set is because I think everyone's preparing for her to get banned. Another wandering monster. One foil rare. Let's see if I can pull a nice foil mythic or something out of this stack. Last third of the box. We are ripping today. 10 minutes tight. Get those snapbacks. Burning up the clock today. Want to get to that last box topper. Get to the box topper. Raugen Triome. Raugen Triome. Yeah, one thing that I did not realize about those Triomes is they are basic lands. They're island mountain plains. So they are fetchable, which is makes them 10 times better than I even thought they were. Trumpeting Gnar. Very nice. Ah, another. Come on. Come on, man. It's four of those things. Maybe there's another Luminous Broodmoth in here. Who knows? That'd be crazy. Alright, let's tear through here. Extinction Events. Tranquil Cove. Whoa! Almost lost my commons. We are here in Ohio. They are starting baseball back up. Grant, nice Ketria Triome. Grant is a huge baseball fan, good baseball player. And they are opening it back up on the 26th with some restrictions, obviously, but I'm super excited for that, and so is he. Gotta get out there with the weather. There he is, Riel, the Everwise. Awesome. Awesome pull. But yeah, I'm super excited to get out there and, you know, start living life again, whether it's with a mask on or whatever it is. I mean, technically I'm out there every day, but I can't Sovereign. But it's not the same. Can't get out there with the kids, can't play some baseball, kids can't play together. And I think this is hardest on the kids and my wife, of course. She's going a little stir crazy. There's another Dirge Bat. I think we all are. Wanted to go out with a couple buddies of mine this weekend, but it just didn't make sense. I know they opened everything else up, but still just doesn't make sense. I want to be safe for the family. Necro Panther. Another Crystalline Golem. A duplication. Nutty. Three packs left. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? What do we have? Duplication. Looks like I got the same run on the on the track printing here. Let's see if we get another duplicate here. I don't think we have very many mythics in this box. Chittering Harvester. Nethroi, Apex of Death. There he is. All is glory. Last pack. Ask for mythics and they will come. Something amazing. Amazing. I mean, a Shore Shark's amazing. But Song of Creation. Kind of lackluster end of the box here. Let me see something real quick before we do that box topper. We got some time. We got one. Two. Three. Four. Four mythics. I got a foil mythic too, didn't I? Yeah, General Kudrow. My dirge bat. Yeah, that's not bad. Four and a foil. Alright, you ready for the topper, folks? All the marbles right here. You guys ready for it? Booyah! I can't even pronounce that. Angurious Armored Killer. Amazing. Nice rare. And that is the Gem Razor. Reach and Trample 4/4. Whenever this creature mutates, destroy target artifact or enchantment an opponent controls. Not too shabby. Alright, folks. Made it 16 minutes. Not too shabby today. Alright, guys. We will talk to you again tomorrow. Thanks again and have a great day.